I think the regulations that came before we launched, at the pace and the quantum that they came, I think we already were in a scenario where we were extremely regulated. So there wasn't much that we could have maneuvered, and there wasn't much that we could have done differently from what we've done. In terms of product launches also, I think we got it right. We launched institutional grade products, which are typically the mainstay of the industry till date, and hopefully will remain a large component of the industry in the coming years. The near-term basis, this is a big challenge. It's a question which has been unanswered for a while now. But on a long-term basis, I think very clearly the distributors will have to reorient themselves, like the manufacturers have reoriented themselves. They will have to fundamentally reorient their cost structures. They will have to fundamentally reorient their objectives of running the business. They'll have to recalibrate the revenues, the top lines and the bottom lines that they are hoping to achieve. And it has to, over a period of time, evolve in the sense that distributors have to become A, multi-product or multi-solution distributors, and B, they have to, in the true sense of the word, become advisors for their customers. I have experienced over the last many years of my career that customers are willing to pay advisory fees as long as they value your advice. And the value of the advice will only come when the right solution is sold. And it is not motivated or triggered by commissions paid. We are planning to launch one. Again, we are thinking of a solution or a theme. Yes, equity fund is important. We are looking at having one in the basket at least, in the product basket. Because there are certain business propositions you cannot ignore. Even though I like the fact that solution-oriented, goal-oriented products should be the way forward. But at the end of the day, we are also in a competitive business, and we also have to have certain basic minimum products in the product suite, so to speak. So we will have an equity fund, we will have a long-term debt fund, we will hopefully start FMP sometime, we will look at an infrastructure fund over the next 1 year. But my focus is seriously going to be, solution-oriented products.